StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Ding dong, jingling song, what do those words all share? If you check the spelling of each, you'll see there's an NG in there. Wedding rings, penguin wings, they're NGs everywhere. Yep, anytime that you hear that ng, there's an NG in there. Even now you may be noticing, just from hearing this song, often NG comes at the end of a word. Well, that's good thinking, you're not wrong. Some of those end with an ing and say things that we're doing, like running, jumping, hiking, humming, kissing, or snowshoeing. But sometimes it's in the middle of a word, like kangaroo and hummingbird. So many things, from gushing springs to swinging rocking chairs. Yep, anytime that you hear that ng, there's an NG in there.